ambassador to England or France. You may like to gamble, and you might like to dance. You may be the heavyweight champion of the world. You may be a socialite with a long string of pearls, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You're gonna have to serve somebody. And it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Might be a rock and roll addict prancing on stage. Might have money and drugs at your command and women in a cage. You may be a businessman or some high degree thief. They may call you doctor or they may call you chief, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You're gonna have to serve somebody. And it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You may be a state trooper, you might be a young Turk. You may be the head of some big TV network. You may be rich or poor, you may be blind or lame. You may be living in another country under another name, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You're gonna have to serve somebody. Now it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You may be a construction worker working on a home. You may be living in a mansion, or you might live in a dome. You might own guns, and you might even own tanks. You may be somebody's landlord, and you might even own banks. But you're gonna have to serve somebody. You're gonna have to serve somebody. And it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Now you may be a preacher with your spiritual pride. You may be a city councilman taking brides on the side. You may be working at a barber shop, you may know how to cut hair. You may be somebody's mistress, you may be somebody's heir, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You're gonna have to serve somebody. And it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You might like to wear cotton, you might like to wear silk, you might like to drink whiskey, you might like to drink milk, you might like to eat caviar, you might like to eat bread. You may be sleeping on the floor or sleeping in a king-size bed, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You're gonna have to serve somebody. Now it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Now you may call me Terry, and you may call me Jimmy, and you may call me Bobby, and you may call me Zimmy. You may call me Willie, or you may call me Ray. You may call me anything, but no matter what you say, you're gonna have to serve somebody. You're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.